Safe 8th contest of the night, 77 kilo welterweight A-class rules here. Phil Radford from Predators versus Ryan Dawson from Clinch and Control. Phil Radford very tall for the weight, Ryan Dawson like the polar opposite. He's quite a short, stocky fighter, typical of most welterweights. Yeah, you see,
it'll be interesting if Phil uses reach or not with that distance, but he's been seen caught. Ryan just gone straight in for the kill,
been caught straight away with a big shot, and he's taken it to the ground. But these Clinch and Control boys are quite good off the backs, and he's got a guillotine straight away there.
And he's working it as well, and he's trying to bring his legs up. And even though he's got an arm in there, sometimes that's difficult. But if the positioning's tight, you can still get your opponent to tap from there.
That is tight, that.
He's got going for a bit of a gable grip now.
That is very tight.
Oh, he's
possibly
going
to tap here.
Because he's bringing it up now, isn't it, really tight now.
Very, very strong. Tight, Gillespie's face is purple.
He's done. Well done.
That was a tight guillotine there from Radford, from Ryan Dawson there. Love the technique.
Thank you.